Well, here we are, Canadice Lake. That's it for that. Gorgeous, right?